Cause I'm balling. I was waking up getting racks in the morning. I was broke, now I'm rich. These niggas salty. All this designer on my body got me drip drip. Hey, straight up out the objects, I'm a big trip. If I got a.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Prince Polani. I'm back with another video. Y'all know the vibe. Anyways, I have two special guests today.
My name is Boom. My Instagram is Boom Africana. Make sure y'all follow me. It'll be in the description box below. Period.
Hey guys, my name is Kindy. And my Instagram is Kindy with 3 Y's _. And follow my YouTube channel and subscribe.
The link will be down below.
Keep up with Kindy. It will be down below.
Do it before you watch the video.
Period.
Period. And make sure you follow me.
Yes.
Anyway, so for today's video is going to be things that guys do that we don't like. Before we get started, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe.
Hit
the notification button. So first and first, during talking stage, y'all need to understand when you are talking to someone, don't call me wifey. Like, hey, there's no ring here. Papi, no.
The thing is, like, y'all be making the girls get confused. Like,
that's like
when they start acting like your girlfriend and stuff, you are like, why she doing the most? You gassed her.
This is a problem with men or boys nowadays. Like,
that's a
boys.
Fact.
Stop being the boys.
Boys. No boys.
Like,
so don't confuse shorty. Y'all talking. Don't confuse them. They ain't gonna be like, she's doing too much.
Yeah. Exactly. It's like, your fault if she's doing too much.
Next point. I personally feel like guys don't know how to communicate. Like,
they always have a problem, like, with everything, especially with these toxic boys.
But that's another
topic. But like, I feel like y'all always saying y'all want girls to communicate. Don't catch an attitude, not for me. But y'all never say what's up. Y'all never say what happened. You get what I'm saying? Like, you guys are supposed to also be communicating. Like, y'all always feel like it's a bitch thing to talk about your feelings, but we want to know too what's
that's
going on.
We want
to know. Like, if you love you, she want to hear that. Don't
she
think about
everything. Same way you get mad when a girl, like, goes to a party or, like, anywhere, like, to chill, and you just.
You can't just get mad. You gotta talk to her. Be like, that's gonna take away.
Like, you know what's crazy? They be telling old, like, how they feel to a friend. Like, yo! Why don't you come to me and tell me? Like, I'm right here.
You're with them, amigo.
Or you text my friend telling her that, oh, I don't like when
I don't know about that one. And I feel like y'all can nip it in the butt right then and there if y'all talk about it instead of y'all all acting all petty. Because you still want to be with her, so just tell her. So
exactly. Like, come on, you ain't the time.
Like,
there's a whole line. Come
with that. Respectfully, there's a whole line. But go ahead, boo, your turn. Where they're not and struggling. That's not a vibe.
Period.
Simple. Alright. Respectfully, let's get to the next one. Listen, these parties.
Party.
Let me tell y'all and you want to dance with me? If I look at you, you could tell if I want to dance with you.
Words.
If I look at you and I look at you like this, when you even was coming next to me, I do not want to dance with you. That does not mean when I turn around, try to grab me or something. That shit blows my mind. Do not touch me.
Maybe come in the rhyme, Drew.
No, like, like, yeah, I'm sorry, but that's a no-go. If a girl does not show you that she wanna dance, leave her alone. Don't try to force it. Do not get upset.
Especially niggas like in the party that be drunk, bro. Just try to come behind you.
What's going on?
And y'all remember too, people that's in relationship goes to parties too. I'm trying to say hello to you and y'all not trying to like, like what the hell? What's going on?
That can be brutal. Respectfully, y'all need to slow down with that smoking thing, because I ain't gonna lie, I be giving hugs sometimes, like, come on.
And y'all be boofing.
Oh,
not
sorry.
But like, I feel like, listen, if you have a guy that's okay, but at least he know how to take care of himself. Like, put
I want to hug you smelling that nice smelling nice and fresh. Nobody want to smell mad blunt. Like, I don't have nothing against you. Want to get smacked?
Go ahead, do your thing.
Yeah, you can drink, do your thing, but know how to carry yourself. Make sure you're smelling appropriate, that you're changing your clothes. Do not come over here and smell like a big ass blunt.
That's embarrassing.
Yeah, it's not a vibe. Like, I don't understand. Y'all just started talking and they like, come over. Where am I going? I feel like if you really want to pursue me, you're going to do it the correct way. You're going to take me on a date respectfully first before you ever ask me to come over anywhere.
Honestly,
I feel like that's
how
I'm going
to link up so quick. Like,
I'm confused. You know anybody else? Where?
On my block.
I'm sorry.
Yo, that's ghetto.
It don't even have to be something expensive. I just want to see that you want me. It could be a picnic, it could be
something sweet.
But something respectful. I don't know if y'all be going on with all these type of girls that be letting y'all do
that. That's not us.
No, that's not the way you approach me. Date or nothing. That's really one of the respectful.
Yeah.
Adding to what she said, listen. So y'all be talking to us, right? And then we be on the phone, you know, chatting our eye. Like, they be asking you two questions, what you're doing, how many siblings you have. Mm-hmm. The next question, they be hitting you with, oh, you a virgin.
Yo.
How many bodies you got?
Yeah, like, yo, I'm gonna cut you off.
Right there, the conversation over.
If you respect
yourself. Because you're so chopped. Like, what are you asking me? I'm confused.
If you respect yourself, don't ask a girl.
I just feel like we should not be talking about that. Like, honestly. I feel like, especially in the beginning, like, y'all just.
That's
how I'm so lost. All right, another topic. This is for guys who are in relationships. How come in the beginning, when y'all first bagged the girl, y'all liking her pictures, y'all commenting, y'all sharing it, da-da-da-da-da, where y'all want to get her? And then when y'all get her, no more likes, no more comments, no more compliments. No, that's not how it works. Girls still want to hear.
At the beginning.
And then y'all be like, oh, y'all, you already know, honey. Show y'all.
Hello.
We still want to hear it.
Period.
Especially if you're my dude when I look good, I look good.
If
mad guys out there complimenting me, guess who's complimenting my looking for? My man. Because respectfully, like, I'm a loyal person. Like, if I really mess with you, I really mess with you. So I'm going to be like relying on like what type of love you give me. So I feel like guys don't realize how much that matters. And it messes with girls' self-esteem as well. Like, because they want to know that their man still thinks that they feel the same way since they met. You get what I'm saying? So guys' relationships, please keep it up. Just because you get her does not mean you stop putting in energy. That's what you really have
on my mind.
That's
all right.
And those type of guys take rejection so hard. Exactly. They be going dumb hard. Personally, I'm not really attracted to any guy that I feel like you always like feeling. You cannot feel yourself. Yeah. You cannot be moving like you better than me. Cause right then and there, we never talking again.
Exactly.
If you think you're on a different caliber, go ahead, baby.
Go ahead.
Your voice is just like so. I don't think the words for them. Like,
it's a lot. I just feel like
you have your good time, you have your bad time.
Especially, I feel like it's so messed up, like, with the way that guys think. Like, I feel like so many guys cheat and make it a norm. Mm-hmm. There's so many, like, things going on. Like, every guy wants to have a lot of females, mm-hmm. or they don't want to date. Word. They want to, like, pursue things in different ways. Like, there's still old-fashioned girls that they like. Me, my end game is I want marriage. I want somebody that's serious about me. And I want somebody that's not. Oh, another thing. Some guys are embarrassed to love their girl in front of other guys. Like, in front of their bros, they be trying to act like they're not. Like, you're in love with shorty. Let it be. You love her. There's nothing wrong with that, though. Like, why are guys so weirded out when it comes to loving your girl? That's such a beautiful thing. And I feel like any guy that shies away from that, there's an issue with that. And I feel like this generation, that's a very big problem, which is why sometimes I really have problems with guys in this generation. But there's a couple of good ones out there. Like, you know who you are.
Another thing that we don't like.
Guys that do not have deep conversations. Like, I don't want to what you're doing every minute. I want to talk deep shit. Like, I want to talk about my future. I want to tell you, like, my interests and occupation. Like, I want to tell you, like, what's my bigger dream in life. And I feel like if you cannot have a deep conversation like that with me, then we don't need to be talking.
I need you to support me, too. Like, anytime I tell you, oh, baby, I got this and third. Like,
be my biggest fan.
Yeah.
Man's biggest cheerleader.
Yeah,
every
exactly.
time he gets something good, I'm gonna be there to support. So I want the same vice versa. Like, you know,
we want matching energy. Here.
Exactly.
Like, hello.
And you gotta have big dreams and goals too, so I can push you just like you're supposed to push me. Like, and I feel like also, like, people don't be understanding. Like, I feel like your partner is supposed to better you as like a person as well. Like, cause like I like a guy who like basically like return like my credit. You know what I'm saying? Like, stuff like that. Like, if you're talking about me, not even only as a relationship, but like try to help me better myself as a person.
That's,
you know,
what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Also, I don't like when guys have so many girlfriends.
Yo,
like,
if
you're
my
guy. Yeah.
That's
like,
talk about
that. This is my best friend.
This is my best friend.
I'm your best friend if
Hello.
You're next to me. Meet you before you had that, like, if I met you and you had that best friend,
it's
then
okay.
Maybe I'm not gonna rock. But if you meeting the girl later and that's your best friend,
but
that's
not.
That's
not. Maybe like, it's just a friend.
No, because you know what? The boo-boo always turns out to be something else. So
exactly. I'm your friend.
You don't need friends. You don't need friends. I know how to do it all, so you're fine. I got the good advice.
I got it all.
That's not enough for you.
All you have to do is just try to talk to me. Like,
yeah.
Bring up the conversation. That's
and I'm gonna talk about it.
Exactly.
Don't be shy. That's another thing. You can't be shy around your girl. Y'all be trying to hide. That's another thing. Y'all be trying to put up a facade, act all perfect. Your girl's not perfect. Same when she come and cry to you, she wants you to come and cry to her.
Yeah.
Exactly.
So, like, you gotta make it like the same and equal.
Make it equal.
Mm-hmm.
Period. We're gonna just end it off like
that. Alright, y'all. Thank you guys so much
for watching.
Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, follow.
Like, subscribe right now.
Subscribe to her channel. You know the vibe.
Period. And y'all be seeing me on this channel more often. You know the vibes. But like I said, follow me on Instagram, Woo Africana, will be right down in the description box.
Down below.
Period.
Down below.
And do better. Do better.
Do better.